The snap is fumbled, and it's on the floor. The Wolverines scoop it up. Into the end zone goes a Woodland Hills defender. Who is it?
Dayna Wilson-Adams.
Dayna Wilson-Adams with the fumble return for a touchdown, and the Wolverines are in business with 5:20 to play.